Hello, I am Dr. Devananda, head of the Department of Cardiothoracic Surgery at Manipal Hospitals. I have been practicing cardiac surgery for the last 18 years. Now, as we know, there is no ideal valve which man has made yet, which can come anywhere close to what God has given us. I mean, that is the idea behind why we need to preserve our own valve. If we can repair it, that is the best. But can all mitral valve pathologies be addressed with a repair? The answer is no. Now, degenerative valves, so-called mitral valve prolapse, which give rise to the leakage of the valve, are the ones which are best suited for repair. Now, what are the advantages of repair? One, you are not using anything which requires anticoagulation or blood thinner. Once you repair the mitral valve, these valves almost do like your original valve, so hardly you require any medications. Number two, this is more physiological, which means it is very heart friendly, unlike a mechanical valve. The interaction between the pumping chamber and the valve apparatus is always maintained, with which the long-term outcome in terms of durability and the health of the heart itself are far better. So these are two distinct advantages of mitral valve repair. Third other advantage is these valves are definitely resistant for infection because everything is our own tissues. So because of these three advantages, I think one should always go for repair wherever and whenever that is possible.